Hello friends, today we will study about the process of glycogenolysis. The breakdown of glycogen molecule to glucose molecule is known as glycogenolysis. This process takes place in liver, and when there is deficiency of glucose in blood, the liver converts glycogen to the glucose. The process takes place in three major steps. The structure of glycogen polymer is like this. This involves two types of linkages. One is 1,4 glycosidic linkage, which involves C1 carbon atom of one glucose and the C4 carbon atom of another glucose molecule. And this is 1,6 glycosidic linkage, which involves C1 carbon atom of one and C6 carbon atom of another glucose molecule. The breakdown of glycogen molecule takes place by two enzymes. One is glycogen phosphorylase, which breaks down the 1,4 glycosidic linkage. It means this enzyme breaks down the 1,4 linkages until there are 4 glucose molecules remains from the 1,6 linkage. Now the action of this enzyme stops, and the another enzyme, debranching enzyme. This enzyme functions two types. Firstly, it transfers glucose molecule from the branches to the main chain. It means this enzyme transfer the glucose from the branches to the main chain until there is one glucose molecule remained. Now this enzyme breaks down the 1,6 glycosidic linkage. So now the action of glycogen phosphorylase takes place, and the 1,4 glycosidic linkages are again break down. The again and again action of these two enzymes breaks down completely the glycogen polymer. The third step involves the conversion of glucose 1-phosphate to glucose 6-phosphate. In the presence of enzyme phosphoglucomutase, this glucose 6-phosphate is converted to glucose. This is supplied to the blood. So this is the complete process of glycogenolysis. Thank you for watching this video.